that Sandy and Peter and I played a few gigs and did some recordings under the name of Divin Duck. And one of the songs we played was this Leadbelly tune. I've never actually heard Leadbelly's version of it, but I'm sure Peter put a spin of his own on it that was unique to him. It's known by a couple of different names. Sometimes it's called When I Was a Cowboy. Sometimes it's called Out on the Western Plains. Either way, it's a kind of, I don't know what genre this would fit into. Is it a Shaggy Dog story, a tall tale, or just some weird thing that Leadbelly thought of? I call it Out on the Western Plains.
About half.
Thank you. And God bless you, Peter.